driving along 795. We're heading towards Owings Mills. The top of 795 this morning, snow covered and slippery. You can see there is some bare pavement as we head down 795, but things are moving very slowly. I'm going at around 40 miles an hour. That's relatively fast. You can see that Utz truck ahead of me going a little bit slower. There are cars behind me going a little bit slower. There was an accident earlier this morning, 795, linking it to the inner loop of the Beltway, and that is still causing traffic delays, even though the accident is clear. This is the first phase of the snowstorm. This is expected to change to sleet and freezing rain later today. Back to snow tonight. Stay with AM 1090 WBAL for updates throughout the day.